What's up, man? Man, these niggas out here fake, man. I'm about to roll up, talk real quick. Let's talk shit about this fake, unconscious community I've been warning y'all, telling y'all about. This nigga's fake. I found out something new. About to roll up some of these good runs. It's lion season. The house of motherfucking unconsciousness. Ha 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 ha. All the niggas. This video shouted out to the house of unconsciousness. House of unconsciousness. All the niggas. All the niggas say. Tell him, Alexander. Them niggas fake. Blowing their cover. Jig is up. We done discovered. Been discovered, nigga. Well, I first seen you sign out of them niggas. I knew them niggas was fake. But they was funny. You know, mad cool. Plus, they used to have the Hebrew brothers on there scorching them. Oh. Fake, them niggas fear snake. Niggas fear snake, biz navy. Fair use, my nigga Alexander video. Fair use, I'm about to use some videos. Lion season. Tell them. The biggest fear snake. Snake. Man. It was last season. These diggies fake. Look at them diggies, man. The house of unconsciousness, man. Oh. Alright, man. Ever since I came across them niggas, man. What year I came across them niggas? Shit. Oh, well, I don't remember, man. I was already watching the Hebrew brothers and them niggas. I guess they had gotten to a battle with them niggas. I was watching the GLCC. I remember Brother Gabar battle. One of them niggas. Was it Polite? It was Polite. I think it was Polite. Brother Gabar. Polite. One of them niggas. Sai Soon Sadi. One of them niggas. Brother Gabar, I remember that. And then my man Rio, shout out to Rio, my man Rio Tatum, he had inboxed me a video because I was down with the Hebrew shit. He was like kind of down with the Egyptian, but he really wasn't. He was a matter of fact, I don't misrepresent my man. He was with the Muslims or like the Moors, you know what I mean? He was already up on that. He was like raised up in that. And, you know, I had got hip to the Hebrew shit. And I'm like, man, you know, well, not shit, you know what I mean? The Hebrew, you know, I had got to the Hebrew, through GOCC. I started hearing there. And then he came with a video of the, Tzariyak. He sent me a video of Tzariyak versus Polite. And them niggas, that's when Tzariyak fucked him up, nigga. Ha 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 Polite Cesaro, y'all. Nigga, I remember Polite, he come out with the Africans, nigga, even before the battle, them niggas was getting into it bad. Nigga, go back on, if y'all ain't never watched that, that's some good entertainment, man. Polite versus Cesaro, y'all, man. Them niggas went at it, dog. The nigga, no light. So, niggas, I remember they about to fight in Harlem. Niggas got into it on the corner. Niggas, they was about to tear Harlem. I mean, Harlem, what was the streets? I think that's Harlem. Them niggas got into it. Nigga, the nigga Polite came with the wild Africans. Nigga, them fat ass Hebrew niggas. Them niggas still weren't scared. Nigga. Hey, the big niggas, them niggas still not there. They about to beat them Africans' ass, nigga. How y'all shot me, but you ever shocked, nigga? Oh, praise the Most High. But like, be like, fuck the Most High. If niggas was on some real disrespectful shit. And that's why I never, you know, rock with them niggas. I never linked toward they way. Once I seen them, I never felt them. Nothing they ever said, man. They might made a little, I don't remember too much sense they ever made, but the nigga Sinetta, he was just so funny. And then his content be about the Hebrews, so that would make me watch him a lot, because the Hebrews would be on that bitch. I got up on niggas like Don Yala, Zion Lex, you know, guys like that. And then they put you up on the let me see who was poisoning his back in a day. That's what they put me up on with them Dr. Benz and all them type of niggas. Them niggas was Africans. They was coming over with the African shit, telling us we Africans too, but we ain't. You know, that's the shit Polite was doing too. You know what I mean? And Sinetta done been on this shit. He already done said who he is. We the Indians, all that shit. Sinetta been said that. That we from the Americas, and then he go back and forth. That's why he was fake. He was he was just a fake nigga, you know. But he was funny, dog. And then he was true to his self, kind of. You know, he'd take up for himself. Like, fuck that. They'd be scamming. They was some straight up scam artist ass niggas, man. It was a money movie about that shit back in the day. I can't think of the name of that movie. But that's in Harlem. I swear them niggas was them niggas in Harlem, dog. Just some scamming ass. And then you could tell that they wasn't for nothing right. Every time you bring up anything about the Most High, that's the only shit they had a problem with, the Bible, nigga. That's how you know it was something they was planted there to come with that, with that rhetoric or whatever they was coming with, target the Bible, anything they, like, you can't find nothing good out of it. You know, even if it's a whole bunch of niggas don't agree with the Bible and, you know, and niggas, but you still can pull shit out of it, just like you can pull out of any book. But ain't too much shit you can pull out them Egyptian books. Unless you come with the Bible stories, you can clear it up. Like, that's what they was trying to talk about, but they perverted it. You know what I mean? But it's some shit, it's a lot of stuff you can learn out the Bible. You can learn out of, it's probably stuff you can learn out of Quran. I don't know. I never studied it. But, you know, you can gain stuff out of a lot of stuff. You can eat the meat, spit out the bones. But, you know, they was just so much against it, man. So much. You know what I mean? And then they wasn't nothing they were saying I could feel. They talking all that motherland shit. When I first seen them niggas, like 2014 or something, I already knew. Like, we ain't from no motherfucking Africa, you know? See, it already resonate, because my grandma already said it. You know what I mean? She already started. And then Brother Ricard, he was saying it on a low level. He like, nigga, we the Indians. But he was trying to, he had put the pictures of them pale people on there, the Mongoloids. And he'd be like, we the Indians and shit like that. They are brothers. We did the North American Indians. We the everything he on the fucking list. Everything on the 12 tribe list that nigga Ricard had was all Americas, Brazil, South America, this, only thing, was far off, like Australia or something, but everything was the Americas on that motherfucking thing. So we, Pacific Islanders, he was saying like all the shit that we already know, but they had put the pictures of these pale looking people up there, and be like, these are brothers, the Mexican, Mexico. And, but he went, I could put the real pictures of niggas. They all was nappy headed, you know, Afro niggas, big booty women, melanated. It was all us, the Americans, you know, all them islands, the Jamaicans. He got all that on the 12 tribe list, but he don't put the real pictures of the people. You know what I mean? Well, yeah, look at No Light, No Limb. Look at Young Pharaoh. I made the video about Young Pharaoh. I told y'all he was sucking the white man's, the pale man's cock. That was the video. I've been talked about this. This is about a year or so ago. He was sucking. I watched it. He already was already on that bullshit. Now look at him. They said he left his girl for a white girl. Ha 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 ha. For a pale bitch. Ha ha ha. They nigga fool. He left. Look, he ain't know how to. They had his baby over there. See, you can't believe everything these women say. But I can. I look through. I chew up the meat, spit out the bones. The girl went over his house, start shit. His baby mama. He had a white bitch over there. She mad. She want to come in. Pride and Bogart. He had his kids over there. She say he hardly have his kids. All right, cause the nigga be working or something, doing his thing. And when a woman leave a nigga, first off, y'all gotta realize that y'all job is to have y'all children. But y'all the other job is to stay with y'all men and make sure y'all men, you know, you do the right things. And to take care of the kids and handle the home and your man handle the big shit, the real shit. But if you go off and leave the kids, he still got to handle the big shit, whether you there or not. He ain't got time to play the motherfucking mama and the daddy. Because a lot of mamas, y'all ain't playing the mama and the daddy, because even when y'all move and leave, y'all still ain't working. Y'all still ain't doing shit. Just like his baby mama. You hear me? She probably left and was called. He probably go ahead on. They split up and he went on. But this the thing with him. He went and fought the white bitch. And all that, he fucked, but I told y'all, he was already doing that. So I'm listening to Coroner. Y'all go to that video. Watch, I talked about him. And then all that, the black woman is God. All them, all every one of them niggas who was saying the black woman is God and all that shit. Look at them niggas. They left their women for white bitches. They left their God for white bitches. See, yeah, they fucked y'all up. Fucked y'all man up with that one. I ain't never went to that shit. Most I used to do was, you know, say queen. Hey, what's up, queen? Man, I stopped that shit a long time ago. I made a Facebook post probably in 2018 saying I ain't calling none of these bitches no queens, none of this shit no more. But I did used to watch the niggas be like, what's up, queen? I seen them niggas getting a lot of coochie with that. With the what's up, queen, blowing their hair. But it ain't do nothing but fuck these women up. And fuck them up, all that. But I ain't never did that. The black woman is God. Y'all is God. And all that dumb ass shit. Man, that shit ain't never made sense. Them, all them, look at all them niggas' history record right now. This nigga Polite, he going down for motherfucking, raping a 14-year-old girl. But the black woman's guy, he one of the first niggas came out with that shit, getting scorched every time. Everybody scorched him. Even a woman scorched him. Dr. Mayotte, she tore their ass up with that shit. And she one of them. And she like, man, come on, man. Y'all don't make sense with that shit. Like, come on, man. And she broke down a woman's system and a man's everything. Like, come on, it don't even make sense. But them niggas, Young Pharaoh, he beat his bitch. She said he beat his, because she was probably in his house acting reckless. He probably dragged her by her hair. Get up out of here. Hey, fuck wrong with you, bitch. What you in here doing? Bro, slapped her up. Get out of my goddamn house. I bet she came reckless. Oh, but all that black woman is God. Shit, he's the main one on that. Anybody ever touch a black woman, I'm going to beat their ass and all that. You better not never touch a black woman. All that. He the same nigga in there. Moe Tie kicking bitches. Ha, 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 ha. Ha, ha, ha. Well, I know for sure that bitch came and started that shit. And I know for sure she over-exaggerating what that nigga was doing to it. Just like all females do, nigga. Especially baby mamas, nigga. But nigga, still look at them niggas now. Look at Sinetta. He motherfucker got AIDS or something. So he got AIDS and taking AIDS tests, and he already was known for AIDS, but now he trying to take it. What the fuck is you doing with AIDS, man? Dumbass nigga. Y'all supposed to be so woke and conscious, and then don't you know AIDS is the medicine? But you done been had that shit when it first came out, ho ass nigga. You probably was one of the first niggas that went down there, took a test, and been said they had HIV, nigga. And now the medicine, you took the HIV medicine and turned it to AIDS medicine on you, nigga. You niggas, the house of unconsciousness, nigga. All that shit done fell and crumbled, nigga. And it ain't been nothing on the name of the Hebrew, nigga. The ones that was coming on there scorching y'all, nigga. Sorry, y'all can them still rolling, nigga. Nah, they even if they ain't all right. Yeah, I mean, all that information ain't 100% correct. They still rolling with the power, nigga. The Most High. Which all done try, and Sinetta, you had a chance to get into that shit, to learn the knowledge of the Most High, nigga, and who he is as a people. You had the Aboriginals on there, nigga. You was feeling everything they were saying, but still trying to go against it. Nigga, I don't know how much they paying you to promote that fake ass African shit, nigga. And you come from the Dominican Republic, nigga, but you really a fucking Edomite, I think, nigga. Y'all Edomites came, nigga, the Spaniards, them nothing of them, but niggas. Look just like niggas, and they went on that land. And when they went to the land of Dominica Republic, the real ones looked at like niggas. Us. I seen pictures of Puerto Rico. It said 1901 Puerto Ricans. And the women looked at like, you know, chicks from my neighborhood. Nappy ass hair. They ain't had no long ass hair. They had little afros, nigga. And it didn't say Africans in Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico. It said Puerto Ricans, nigga. So, man, son of the name, y'all been knew the truth. All y'all niggas done. Look at motherfucking Minister Inky and all that. Was back in the day, eat McDonald's, but you was a vegan health coach and all this. Man, y'all whole sherry nigga and that shit. And the Hots of Consciousness that was claiming what y'all was claiming. It's fucked up. All them niggas done went to prison. Whatever happened to Tahuti and them? And he still ain't home. And when I heard you niggas talking, look, I don't want to go to something. When I heard Polite and them talking, nigga, and all them niggas, Young Pharaoh, I used to be eating Young Pharaoh up on his videos. I ain't never agreed to nothing y'all ever talked about, though. But y'all was funny. I used to watch that shit. Unless it used to be like pro, if one of y'all episodes was pro Egyptian and y'all was interviewing one of them old niggas or something, I wouldn't even watch it. I remember the one old nigga, he was going against what's my Zion Lex. Nigga, Zion Lex was up there ripping him up, nigga. And old nigga gonna get mad, leave all off the show. He gonna get mad, and yeah, I'm an elder, nigga. You can't get this Zion Lex. Like, nigga, you know, but turn we, cause the old nigga, he already said we was the Americans, but still gonna come with the African shit, man. After that, we was here before Columbus and all that, but still gonna come with the African shit. And Zion Lex went up there and ate him up on some other shit, on the Hebrew and Egyptian shit. And the old nigga gonna get mad. You know, I can't think of the old nigga name, dog. He was a real nigga, though. I liked him, though, out of all of them. But the rest of my old niggas, Dr. Smalls, that big muscle nigga, he seemed like he's a homosexual. When them niggas, I knew all them niggas was fake. I seen the niggas on New Year's, them niggas had on, and I don't want to force, you know, judge that brother if he ain't, man. You know, he probably just articulate, you know, and he with his culture, you know. I don't want to say that about big fella Smalls, you know what I mean? I take that back, man. But you never know, them niggas, but that Egyptian shit do come with a lot of homosexuality. It's heavy on that. So I ain't biting my tongue, but, you know, I just don't want bring a false narrative against a brother, and it ain't that. But them, they, all them niggas, I remember they was doing, they do every motherfucking holiday. Every holiday, them niggas doing, dog. Them niggas doing Easter. On New Year's, them niggas had New Year's had something. Like, ain't you niggas supposed to be woke? Don't y'all know how the fuck it's a new year and it's the middle of the winter? Like, how's a new year on the earth? You niggas ain't got no link to the earth. No, y'all ain't got no link to the earth because y'all ain't got no link to the creator. So y'all know y'all ain't got no link to the earth then. All y'all do is worship that fake ass Egypt over there, man. That fucking dust and shit, they created that. Niggas got pictures of back in the days where they was just putting it together. That shit new as hell over there, man. And that's why y'all stuck on stupid, man. Stuck on that stupid shit and trying to make us stuck on it. Or maybe a lot of y'all really, y'all ancestors really come from over there and try and push it. Because our people was over there. We got people over there. We just Jacob and Esau. Esau was over there. Over there, all that shit, especially all over there. All over there, man. You know, so maybe they, but they stuck on it. Won't y'all realize us niggas over here, the niggas y'all came for y'all, we y'all saviors, nigga. We over here, we y'all ain't gonna keep telling us we from over there, nigga. We from over here. Shit. Cut that bullshit out, man. Hey, niggas, man, every time y'all was talking, man, y'all was reminding me of this, man. This is how y'all niggas was talking.
It's all y'all niggas, young Pharaoh. Life's constipation that surreptitiously conflicts with the detrimental instability in the 2, 4, 6, 8. Who do we appreciate? The unification of Congress. Excuse me, condoms.
This is just how them niggas used to be.
Over and over again.
This is just how y'all used to be, dog. The y'all niggas is fair use too. Well, but this how y'all used to be, dog, to me, dog. Sounded just like this when I seen y'all. Now, when I seen the Hebrew brothers, dog, I ain't feel like this. You know, I ain't feel like automatically was like, that's making sense for real. Like, man, hell yeah, we the people of the Bible. Nigga, it gotta be niggas in the Bible. It can't be no PLP. All that was making sense. When I was seeing them Egyptian niggas, this is how y'all was sounding to me, nigga.
Let me digress my bowels for a minute. To the front, the nondescript hernia signifies the miscommunication of fetal or fecal, depending on where your head is at.
Reading is fundamental.
So let's do not be persecuted by the pompous fedora balanced by the equilibrium fortified. Commence inability to eradicate or foreshadow, taken from the Hebrew word foreskin.
Understand what you read.
See, the niggas, the Wayans brothers hip, nigga, because they been seeing y'all type of niggas. These niggas from New York, nigga, they been seeing the New York monkey hustle, nigga. You niggas that came with that monkey hustle, nigga, talking that bullshit, nigga. Niggas like me, it don't make sense to a fool to us. We pay that shit no attention, man. This how you niggas sound, dog. I swear to God, just like this nigga. This look. The pole like you to call the rape case, nigga. This how you finna sound, nigga.
Alright, get in there.
This how Paul Light finna sound. Fair use. Look at Paul White.
What's up, young blood?
What's up?
Swine, my brother?
Look at Paul White.
Thank you. And let me tell you something. If you hit a man in time, his wounds will heal. And if you steal from a man, you can replace what you steal.
And always cross in the green.
Ali looks like a butterfly and stings like a bee.
Just thinking about spending another minute with Farrakhan made me never want to do time in a
That's gonna be polite, man. A couple months, man. That's gonna be our man Polite Dog in a couple months, man. This nigga, man, you them niggas so motherfucking them niggas so motherfucking part of the program. Them niggas, they probably a part of this new molestation shit that's about to happen, because they trying to make pedophilia cool, man. And you know Polite, he not even no nigga. He not an American nigga. That nigga African. Man, them Africans been hitting. They started their kids off young, fucking them and shit like that. Sorry for being so graphic. But they do. They get little women, little girls. That's their culture. They probably done got this nigga and gonna use him just like they use R. Kelly, Bill Cosby, all the niggas. They use the niggas in because they know the internet conscious community big, just like the TV community. Them niggas get millions of views, so they use them. Polite do anything for money. He sell his soul. Plus he do been probably hitting little girls. And that nigga probably don't even get no time for that shit, man. How they do it? A game of slap on the wrist a couple years to get out, and they start doing that for everybody to tell pedophilia normal, because they trying to make that normal out here now. Sick motherfuckers, man. Sick motherfucking bastards, man. Y'all, hey. Y'all better watch that shit, nigga. The fake ass conscious community, nigga. I been exposing them niggas. I wasn't on it like every day because that shit wasn't important to me. And plus, I did like Sonetta, man. Still do, man. Sonetta, nigga, he funny nigga, man. But he paint the wrong picture a lot, man. He with bullshit, nigga. He'll flat out tell you he for the money. He with the bullshit. I done heard him say when him and them niggas be mad at each other, nigga, them niggas come out with all their true feelings, how they feel about each other. Oh, snake oil salesman ass niggas, man. Them niggas garbage, man. Information tip, man. All them niggas need to tighten up. All the black women is God niggas. You see Seti, he didn't step back. You don't even really see him no more. Seti a Detroit nigga. He ain't gonna let himself fully go off the cliff with them niggas. Ha 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 ha. Seti really stand by that shit, nigga. I don't think he gonna get even no white bitch, nigga. That